After my daughter and the wise dragon defeated the Dark Order, peace came to the land. Diana and I started spending more time together. But one day, she suddenly fell ill. Her condition quickly became worse. She seemed to be fading right before my eyes.
I feel so ill, Father. The usual treatments aren't working. There's only one thing left to try. The recipe is on the table, and all the ingredients are in this room. I'm too weak to make it myself.
Thank you.
It's no use, Father. There's only one explanation for this. I don't think this is a normal illness. It must be a curse. Jester must have placed it on me at the last moment as revenge. Only the wise dragon can help us. Please, go to his castle and talk to him, Father. Your book of teleportation spells is in the bedside table. Here's the key.
Guests in the Wise Dragon's castle.
Thank you.
The wise dragon has left the... Thank you.
I know you seek a cure for your...
I can see where the little dragon went using this magic glass.
Thank you.
It's time to use the glass again.
Ooh.